The barnstorming tour begins for Central Swing. First stop, Mary Persons. Time to catch up with this guy. No relation. Brian Nelson, head coach of Mary Persons. Biggest takeaways from last season for you would be what?
I think we improved from where we were the year before. Some kids were a little bit older, and this year they're even going to be another grade level older. So I think the biggest takeaway would be the improvement that we made over the previous year, the 2021 year. We were a little better football team last year, and hoping to take another step in that little bit of a rebuild or reload or whatever you want to call it this coming season.
All right, let's go to another R word, reclassification. And I know that a lot of folks were looking at it and going, okay, how many A's am I going to go up? How many A's am I going down? What's my region going to look like? Now that the dust has settled with reclassification, how did it impact things here?
Well, a lot, because it was a scheduling thing. Initially, we started in a 9-team region, meaning we were going to have 8 region games and find 2 non-region games. And we got that whole schedule set, and then they went back in and redid it again, and we went to a 5-team region. So now we only got 4 region games, and now we got to go scramble to find 6 non-region games. And it was hard. And what ended up happening was it probably turned into one of the toughest schedules that Mary Persons is ever going to have fielded. You know, I mean, we had to go get teams that are really good football teams, and we're going to have to play in non-region, which is fine. It's going to test us a little bit and kind of show us where we're at and what we need to work on. But I think for some of these middle classification type teams, 3A, 2A, 1A, it got shuffled around a lot. Even after a set, then it got reshuffled, and then they, you know, dealt the cards again, and then everybody had to kind of scramble around to redo some stuff. So it was definitely a different year in terms of reclassification. But in terms of where we fell in 3A, we're really playing in terms of a region, the teams that we've been playing the last few years anyway. So in terms of that, not a big deal.
So last question for recruiting 2022. For our recruiting show that we do every single week, we always have a segment at the end of the show called Make That Kid an Offer. And to your point, and that's why I wanted to bring this up, if there was an athlete or a couple here at Mary Persons that aren't getting the looks for whatever reason, undersized, under whatevered, yep, who would you sit there and say, okay, here at Mary Persons, make that kid an offer?
Champ Brantley.
Okay.
Enough said. I mean... I can go get my computer, we can huddle highlights and do all that other kind of stuff, but he is 3.7 student, 3-year starter, our best returning defensive player probably, is going to play a little bit of offense this year too, and great kid, hard worker, doesn't miss anything, like, good player. Champ Brantley.
There you go. Make that kid an offer. That's what life's like here at Mary Persons in 2022.